Oh, guys, what did you think of that movie? I thought it was pretty scary.
It was awesome, Tiny Turtle. It was so, so good.
I'm surprised that you liked it, Raven, considering you're scared of pretty much everything.
I'm only scared of my mom, and I'm only scared of Tiny Turtle when he eats all that pizza so quick.
Yeah. You know what? It's a really good pizza. I actually worked for the pizzeria before delivering them, and the temptation is crazy to just eat pizza all the time and get really, really fat, but I managed not to, somehow.
Well, you still look like you might have put on a few shells.
Excuse me, little Kelly.
Sorry.
Hang on. Is that the phone?
Oh, it is.
You guys wait here. I'll go get it.
Okay.
It's just in here. Hello, this is the Tiny Turtle household. How may I help?
You have won an all-inclusive paid trip for 3 to 5 nights at Freddy's World. Yes, that's right. You and 2 friends will be jetting off to the sunny Alolan Island, home of the famous 5 Nights at Freddy's World. While staying there, you'll be staying in the fabulous 5-star Freddy Hotel, where we've booked you into the Chica Suite for 5 nights. Not only that, but you'll be able to eat free in the pizzeria, ride for free in the theme park, and we'll even throw in $1,000 spending money. Someone will be along to your house shortly to give you the tickets. Congratulations, and enjoy your trip.
Oh, thank you so much. Okay, bye-bye now. Bye-bye.
What was it, Tiny Turtle? What was it?
Did you hear that? I had it on loudspeaker.
Yes, oh my gosh, it sounds amazing.
We won a holiday. Woo! Well, I won a holiday. Now, who to bring with me?
Me.
Maybe I'll go see if neighbor Roger's at home.
No, what are you doing, Tiny
maybe
Turtle?
Maybe little Lizard might be down the road.
I'll give you cookies. Wait.
Okay, let's talk about this. Come back in now. Close the door. It's a bit of a draft. Okay, so do you guys want to come with me?
I would love to go with you. This would be so awesome.
Like, it's all inclusive. We get to stay in the VIP section, and it's meant to be amazing. I've heard about it, and people have been raving.
Oh, like amazing. Partying? Woo.
The Raven.
I don't really know you, Raven. It's a bit weird going on holidays.
No, you can take him. He's fun.
Yay.
Okay, guys, you can come.
Yay.
Tiny Turtle, if you come, you're going to need to find a girl too. So we're going to have to be on the big time search for you over in the island.
Oh, I don't know about that. You're making me blush, Raven. Okay. That's the doorbell already. That can't be them already. That's super fast if it is.
Tiny Turtle, I presume. Congrats on winning the competition. Here's a chest with everything you need on your trip. Don't forget to pack some spare underwear.
I heard spooky things happen there at night.
Only joking. But you'll need some spare underwear. You'll be there for 5 nights. Otherwise, you know, that would just be gross. Okay, bye!
Oh, guys, I can't believe that was so fast, wasn't it?
It was the quickest delivery ever.
What's that, a helicopter or something? Okay, so let's check what we've got. We've got 3 plane tickets. We've got 3 tickets, VIP island tickets. And we've got pizza vouchers. Okay, I'll take the pizza vouchers.
I'll take island tickets.
And okay. I will take just a slice of pizza. Even though it's only vouchers.
You know what, Raven? You mind the plane tickets. And guys, I guess we should pack up. He told me I have to bring underwear.
It's kind of creepy.
I only wear underwear anyway, so.
I mean, okay, so that is true, but they're already brown, so that you might have been wearing them for a while, Tiny Turtle.
No, they just come that color, okay? And I have many, many pairs of them.
Sure.
Tiny Turtle, do you poo your pants all the time?
No, never.
Well, you might island. I'm so excited, you guys.
Yes, okay, so I have a car. I can drive us to the airport. Do you guys want to go get some clothes and stuff, and then we'll go straight there?
Yeah, I'll go get my suitcase. Come on, guys, or come on, Raven, we'll go back to the castle.
Let's go.
gosh, you guys, look at this place. And that plane journey in was so scary.
It was so much fun. Look at all of these rides. Oh my gosh.
It is like the best island ever. Okay, all right, what do you want to do first? Do you want to go swimming? Do you want to go on the roller coaster? Do you want to go on the hot air balloon?
I think we should probably check into the hotel, but I want to have a little look around first. Look at all these guys. Why are they all sunbathing? It's very dark. Maybe the moon gives off some heat here.
Maybe they fell asleep when they were sunbathing, or they're really tired after a day of fun on the island.
Maybe. What's going on over here? Chica's cupcakes, $1. Oh, this is awesome. Look at all of
this. Oh my gosh, Tiny Turtle, do you have got any money with you?
No, I didn't bring any. I thought it was all going to be... Oh, it is all inclusive.
We can take what we want.
Okay, excuse me, I'm VIP.
Look, I have the tickets here. I have the Michelle. There you go, sir. Look, they're the VIP tickets. We get everything.
Have a Chica's cupcake. Thank you very much. Put that on my bill. I actually won a competition. It's me. I'm a celebrity. Okay. What's true here?
Oh, okay, it says Fetty Frosbear's Hotel.
Look at this, you guys. This is so cool. Oh, look at these. These are so scary.
So scary.
Psychotic nightmare. What is this?
That
could
Chica!
Be a ride, or it could be...
It's Chica!
Oh, it's just someone dressed up as Chica, little Kelly.
Sorry, I just can't get used to the whole fact that we're here for fun.
Yeah, of course. Of course we are. What's this? What do we got? Freddy's Fries. Excuse me. I'm all inclusive.
Tiny Turtle, them fries are just going to go straight to your turtle shell, so please leave them down.
You had enough pizza earlier, mister.
I am on holidays. I am going to eat my fries.
Look at the big giant Freddy face. It's awesome.
So cool. I'm going to go inside, guys.
This is where the hotel is, yeah?
This looks like the hotel.
Yes, okay, it is, guys. Look. Oh, look, there's so many kids running around as well.
It was probably a bit scary for the kids, though.
Ooh. Are we all going to sleep in the same bed?
No.
No, I'd say we got a VIP suite. This is going to be a big room, I think. I just want to have a little look around first, though. Look at this. This is awesome. Oh, look at the band. I wonder when they start. Hey, play us a song.
I don't think they're listening to you, Tiny
Turtle. They're not playing. Maybe they only play at a certain time.
Tiny Turtle, I think you should get up and sing us a song. Sing us your favorite song.
Look. Okay. Excuse me. I'm a VIP. Okay, I'll just sing from this side. Okay. Here we go. Are you ready?
I'm watching. We're ready.
Everybody, I want to hear you scream.
Woo!
How's everybody today at FNAF World?
Yeah!
We're doing great. Come on, Tiny Turtle.
My little pony. That's all I know.
That's all you know?
I don't know the rest of it.
Your turn.
No, I'm okay. I want to have a look around. Guys, over here is really cool. Look, there's like a kid's playground everywhere. And there's just pictures of Freddy and Chica and everyone everywhere.
Oh, staff only. We can't go in there. Oh, it looks really cool.
Oh, yes, you can. We can go in there because we're VIP. We can go wherever we want.
Oh, I don't know. I don't want to get in trouble. I don't want to get kicked out before we even start.
Oh, let's just do whatever we want. This place is like the most awesome hotel that I've ever seen.
Oh my gosh, there's so many vintage video games.
Oh, this is like the pizzeria. Oh, I like it.
Pizza. Oh, look, another stage. Tiny Turtle. Oh, Raven, why don't you go up there and sing your favorite song, Ave Maria?
There's more people in here. Ave Maria, I've heard about this, but I've never heard you sing it. I heard you're the best singer.
I really don't want to.
No, come on. We're on holidays. Do it.
Oh, okay. I'll do it.
Okay. I'm going to take a seat up in the front row.
I'll join you,
Get out of my way, Big Bear. Why are
you have to sing from the side. They're animatronics. Okay. They're not going to move.
Are you ready? Yeah. Ave Maria.
Yeah!
Oh, gosh. Oh no, stop it.
That was just the microphone. The microphone's like real squeaky.
We were sitting right beside the speaker as well. I got to shiver.
I think it was just like the feedback from the speakers. That's not how I really sing.
Maybe, look, the bathrooms, and they're clean. I'm all about clean bathrooms.
You know what, guys? I think we should check in and then maybe order some pizza.
Can we order some pizza to the room?
Ooh, yeah, probably. Okay, yeah, I'm dying to check out this room. Okay, guys, or do you want to pass me the vouchers? I'll go up to the receptionist.
Yeah, here you go. These are the tickets. You know,
it is my name on them because I am the celebrity guest.
No, you're not the celebrity guest. You won a competition. Let's get that straight.
Celebrity guest.
Tiny Turtle, just you're looking after us. You have to do all the organizing and just make sure that me and little Kelly
Little kids, VIP coming through. Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh, no, I'll take the other queue. That they seem a bit busy.
Yeah, look.
Oh, here.
Right here.
Excuse me, Mr. Manager. I demand my room. I am a VIP celebrity guest. Only joking, guys.
You're being so rude.
I won a competition. So I have... These are my VIP island tickets for me and my friends.
Ah, yes. Finally. You're a bit late, but no worries. Congratulations on winning the competition. You guys are going to be our VIP guests for the next 5 nights.
3, 2, 1. And days. We got 5 nights and days, of course, because you can't have nights without days.
Oh, no, sir. There are no days here in Five Nights at Freddy's World. It is always night. But don't worry. It's not as scary as it sounds, I promise. Now, let my colleague here take your bags and bring them to the room for you. Ooh, you guys are staying in the Chica Suite, our finest suite. You'll love it. Breakfast is at 8 to 11 a.m. every day. It is in the pizzeria just over here on my left. The Wi-Fi code is Cupcake, all lowercase. And if you have any questions or want some room service, etc., don't hesitate to call 0 on your phone in the room. Enjoy your stay. Here are your room keys.
Oh, I'm excited, guys. I can't wait to see the suite.
Oh, it's going to be super awesome. Oh, that's my key. I'll take the key.
Bagsy.
Oh, no, wait. I want one.
I got it. Yay. It's my room.
You stole Tiny Turtles, too.
Do you steal my key? Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. We're going to go check in to the... can you kick Raven out?
No, Tiny Turtle, I'm dying to see the room.
Okay, well, I want a key.
Okay, Tiny Turtle, of course you get the key.
Because if I get locked out, I'm going to get scared.
Okay, all right, let's go. Okay.
The bellboy's going to bring up the luggage, so that's nice. Let's see, where are we?
Look, I found it!
The Chica Suite.
Oh my gosh, all right, Bagsy, go in first.
Okay, let's unlock it. In we go to our fabulous new room for the next 5 days and 5 nights.
This place is so cool. Where's my bed? Where is my bed?
Oh, we got a big kitchen. Oh, look at all this food. Delicious.
Whoa.
Is that?
Yes, they have a dartboard in the bathroom.
That's pretty cool.
A dartboard in the... Look at this. The little jacuzzi. Oh,
I'm going upstairs. No, thanks. Whoa! There's a hot tub up here. I've taken this room.
Okay,
Wait a second.
Me and little Kelly are sharing.
No, we're not, Raven. No, we're not.
Why not, little Kelly? We have to share.
No, you can sleep on the couch, the two of you.
Awesome room.
And I'll sleep on the bed, and you guys can sleep on the couch.
Wait, okay, hang on. Surely there's more beds, no?
They must have messed up the whole thing.
Oh, no, I really hope that we all have to share the same room. It'd be so much fun.
Be like a sleepover, but I get the comfy bed, and you guys have to sleep on the couch.
I'm gonna sleep in the hot tub. Oh, look, there's more over here.
What?
Ooh, here's another bedroom.
Guys, we don't all
have to share. Look at this. Oh, this looks like a piñata or something.
Oh, there's another one up here, too. You guys can take this side, and I'll take the big one.
Okay, little Kelly. Yeah. Raven, do you want this one upstairs?
I think you get all the candy with it.
Look, Raven, I can see you from the window. Hey!
Oh, yeah. Okay, I want this room. Definitely. I want this room. But you might see me in the nip.
No, I will not. Will you stop talking like that? You're crazy.
It's okay. You've seen me in it before.
No, crazy, I have not, Raven. Stop messing around. We're not even together.
I know. I'm only joking.
You're gross, Raven.
He's so gross. I know. This is what I have to put up with on a daily basis.
It's fun. Okay. So what do you want to do? Just want to get
awesome.
Something?
We can play some games. I want to check this place out a little bit more. But you know what, guys? After seeing all that pizza, I am super hungry. Well, should we order pizza up to the room or should we go down and get some?
Order to the room. I love room service. It's my favorite thing. I love eating in my bed.
Oh, okay. Well, the phone is up beside your bed, so I'm going to go grab it and I'll order it. You guys wait there. Make yourself comfortable, but don't eat too much food because I'm going to order lots and lots of pizza, okay?
Oh, yay. Do you think we can eat the pizza in the hot tub?
Yeah, definitely. We're on holidays. Let's do it.
Okay, let's go.
These cupcakes are so delicious. I just keep licking the icing because I'm so hungry. Oh, there's a knock on the door. Oh. Hang on. That could be our pizza. Okay.
Oh, yay!
You're like our slave. Go get the door, please.
Here you go. Oh, it's Chica!
No!
It's Chica, run!
Oh my gosh!
Yeah, Kelly, I'm hiding under your bed. I'm hiding under your bed. Oh, it's so freaky.
Guys, I'm in the bath. What's going on?
Where's he gone? Yeah, it's in our room. It's in our room. Get out, Chica. Get out. Oh, it's a real one. Look, it's gross.
Wow, you guys are so jumpy. It's all just costume. You don't actually believe the rumors, do you?
Oh, guys, it's just a costume. Oh, I knew we'd get freaked out at this place.
I think I weed my pants a little bit. I've like never been that frightened.
Oh,
no. No, gross, Raven. Stay away. But
we can't get in the jacuzzi.
Mister,
you know that I'm afraid of birds, and I just thought it was a real life bird in the room. I was so scared.
No. But I'm more concerned about these rumors he's talking about. What do you mean, rumors?
The rumors about the murderous faulty animatronics. A few people have claimed to have spotted the original five on the island. I mean, it's ridiculous. They were destroyed years ago after those tragic deaths. Ah, well, don't worry. Like I said, they're just rumors. Anyway, enjoy your pizza. Oh, and I almost forgot. You guys are going to the concert tonight, right?
What? The original five? I've heard about those guys. They're meant to be the murderous ones that went off the wall and just killed everybody.
What?
It was crazy. Yeah, the animatronics, they just took control of their own bodies and killed everyone.
Yeah,
oh,
it was like super scary. I remember reading it in the news.
That's so scary. Why are you trying to freak me out like this?
No, they're not here. They're definitely not here. And what's this concert? We just got here. We checked in and we're just ordering some pizza. What's the concert you're talking about?
Yeah, the animatronics are playing a concert in the courtyard tonight at midnight. It's gonna be awesome. These guys are programmed to play some pretty sweet tunes.
Oh, guys, what do you think? That sounds awesome. I'd love to go check it out. This is exactly the kind of thing I want to do on this holiday. I want to go and do everything that there is to do.
Yeah, definitely. Let's do it. And little Kelly can sing us a song then.
No.
Yeah, it's
I want to hear.
Kelly's turn.
Do you remember you were talking about this whole everyone was raving about this place? It must be the rave. It's a big party.
Yeah, it could be a party. Oh, awesome. Okay, you know what, guys? Let's get some food into us, and then we'll go down and check it out. Okay, so I have some pizza vouchers here.
Oh, thank you.
There
thank
you,
thank
go.
Thank
one,
you.
Two, three.
Oh
there
gosh,
you go.
Thank
you so
pizza.
Much.
Thank
what did
you
take,
so
mine?
Much.
I have
Let's
two
go
pizzas
put them
over
on the
here.
Table.
See
we
you
put
later.
Them all on the table. Thank you very much. Oh, wait. Here, look. There's a tip. Thank you.
Okay.
You're so nice, Tiny Turtle. Now close the door.
I think I just bowed to him. I don't know why I bowed. Why did I bow? Okay.
Maybe we should eat these upstairs or something.
Oh, just put them on the ground here, and I'll eat mine.
Okay,
nom nom nom.
Okay,
I like
okay.
to eat them off the ground. You know, it's that
okay,
last
there
time.
There we go.
Okay.
We go.
Oh, oh, they smell so good. Oh, we got four. I
yes,
we have
so many.
Oh, okay. Okay, I want two.
No. I was the one handed the two pizzas. He clearly thinks I need the two pizzas. It's probably because I'm looking super skinny these days.
Or maybe he thinks that you eat lots of food.
Are you insinuating something, Tiny Turtle? We talked about your shells earlier on.
Never. I'm just getting you back. Little
Kelly, you are looking great lately.
Raven.
Did I ever tell you that?
I told you while we're on this trip, there's no flirting, no weird comments, and you've already broken all those rules, and I will go home if you keep it
okay,
up.
Yeah, I already feel like a third wheel here, guys. What's going on?
Okay, stop. I won't say anymore, okay? There's nothing else going on, but we're just friends.
All right.
We're just friends. Okay, let's just have some pizza, yeah? And avoid that conversation.
And then, guys, I'm going to head down and we're going to watch the concert in the courtyard. That sounds
at
like
midnight?
So much-
it's so late. Oh my gosh, it's way past my bedtime, but that'll be so much fun.
Little Kelly, you're on holidays. It's fine.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Okay, here you go, Little Kelly. I'll get you a slice.
Oh gosh, you guys. I definitely shouldn't have had that last slice of pizza. I'm so
full.
I can't believe we ate it all. I'm just going to use the bathroom for a minute.
Oh, no. I think I need to go too, Tiny Turtle. Move over.
No. Don't share a bathroom. That's so weird. Guys, come on. We're going to be late for the concert. It starts at midnight, and I'm so excited.
Okay. Okay, let's go, guys. Follow me.
Flush.
I did.
Okay,
did you not hear it? It must be something.
I didn't hear you watching your hands either, Tiny Turtle.
I did. I have proof.
No, I'm not touching your hands or smelling them.
I have wet hands. Look.
Ugh. Okay, go on. We need to make our way to the concert.
Hang on.
What's this guy doing?
Ooh, I found a... Guys, I found a treasure map.
What? A treasure map? It's probably just a map to the resort, Tiny Turtle. Stop being dramatic.
No. Guys, it's a treasure map. I heard that places like this have secret, like, Easter egg kind of maps that lead you to secret places.
Oh well, my gosh, can we be like pirate Easter egg hunters?
Maybe it's Foxy's map, because Foxy's a pirate.
Maybe. I mean, this seems a little bit far-fetched. Are you sure it's not just a map to a resort?
No, look, this looks fun. Okay, you know what? I'm going to follow this map. You guys, are you in or not? We're on an adventure.
We are so in.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, so we're following you, yeah?
Yeah, follow me. It seems like, okay, this is out the front here. If we go around this way, let's go up here on the pier and then walk back towards the island. And we get to see a bit of the island as well, guys. This is going to be fun.
Do we get to go upstairs? I wanted to look at the pier.
Yeah, we can look up here. Oh, look at this. This is so much fun.
Awesome.
Guys, this must be where the concert is later.
Ooh, fancy.
It looks nice, doesn't it?
Yeah. Okay. Oh my gosh. Can we please go on some rides tomorrow?
Yeah, definitely. My belly's a bit full for rides right now. I think, you know what? If I got in one of those little minecarts, I think I would get sick everywhere, which isn't good.
No, come on, let's just go on it really quick. Just one go, Tiny Turtle, please.
Ooh, look, donuts and cookies and chocolate milk. Raven, you can have a go if you want. I'll just get sick.
I want to take one. I'm going on it.
Okay, burgers, soda waters. No, I'm not hungry.
Oh, I'm stuck. No, this is...
Good scream.
Yay!
Where's the trash can?
Oh no! Raven, how are you doing that? Are you feeling... Are you okay, little Kelly?
Oh, I definitely shouldn't have gone on the ride. You were right, Tiny Turtle.
Yeah, it's not good after eating that much pizza. Okay, so, but the map is leading this way. I know we keep getting sidetracked because we're looking at everything. But the map leads up this way, through this mountain, and into the back of it.
Everything looks like it's kind of around that way.
Yeah, let's go that way.
Okay, come on, Raven, down this way.
Okay, I want to hear... Can we stay for one song? Just one song.
Look at all this pizza.
More pizza.
No, they're not starting yet. They're not starting till midnight.
Yeah, we're still a little bit early. I mean, we did eat our pizza super quick. Oh my gosh, look at this. Ooh.
So guys, it says that we should go right here.
There's no way that you can go down there, Tiny Turtle. You'll drown.
The water is flowing down.
Okay. I mean, are we going down?
I want to go. Like, yeah, I want to see if there's any treasure.
Okay, I'm with Tiny Turtle. I'm up for an adventure. Stop being such a sandy hat, Raven.
Yeah, no, I'm just going to stay here, you guys. Whenever you're finished, just come back up. All right, just let me know.
Oh, it's creepy.
Oh my gosh, Raven, get down here. It's so cool.
It's so scary, you guys. Wait.
In here.
Whoa. Is that light?
Oh my gosh, this place is awesome.
Wait. Is that light?
It might be raining outside or something. It's okay. Or lightning or something.
I hope this you guys aren't afraid of any spiders.
Oh, look at that guy. Oh, wow.
Oh my
god. What do you think this is, you guys?
I don't know, but this is kind of creepy. Look at the chica. It's like a really old chica.
What? Is that?
Oh my gosh.
Is that flashlight turning on and off?
What? Yes.
He must have a little bit of charge still in the animatronic. Oh, that's so strange.
That's really creepy. Oh my gosh. I mean, it looks so... Do you think like this is just a really old one? I mean... I don't know, this is like odd.
But I don't understand, like, how is his batteries not wasted already if he's been down here? Like, there's no way people can find it down here.
I mean, maybe a lightning stroke and then it gave the earth some power and it shot some power into the chica.
Maybe there's so much treasure down here as well.
Guys, I just fell out of the chest.
Oh, I was so scared.
Sorry, I'm extremely,
guys,
extremely
maybe this is
right
where they just throw out the old animatronics that don't work anymore.
Oh my gosh, it's like a graveyard of animatronics.
Oh, this is so creepy. I wonder if we could find anything cool.
Guys, he's looking at me! That one still has charge too! That one still has charge too, he has to.
That's so scary.
Guys, I think we should go back now. I don't think we should stay in here anymore. Like, I think I've had enough here. Let's just go back.
Yeah, I don't like this anymore. I don't like it. Let's get out of here. Let's go. Quick.
It's way too scary. Has anyone found any treasure?
No.
The chica moved. Where's chica?
Wait.
Chica was here.
No. Now he's behind you, Tiny Turtle. Wait, maybe we got it wrong. Maybe.
No, he's there.
I'm out of here.
Tiny Turtle, you're playing with us.
No, I'm not. I swear, he moved. It moved. Quickly.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh! I'm so scared! It's so hard to swim against the water!
Oh, there's a current, you guys!
I made it!
Quick! Oh. Let's get out of here! I'm gonna see.
Oh gosh, Tiny Turtle, did you move that chica?
I didn't move it, I swear! Jump in!
Okay, let's go! Oh my gosh, guys!
Guys, I don't think we should go off adventuring like that anymore. That really, really creeped me out. And I don't know if it's part of everything that's going on here.
I bet you that the staff are just, like, employed and made to, like, leave that map for someone like us to find, and they send an employee down there just to scare us as part of the whole, you know, experience of the island.
Yeah, exactly. Well, I think Tiny Turtle's been playing games with us. There's no way that thing could have just moved like that. Like, it's so freaky.
Wait a second, guys. Look on stage.
Did you just see that?
I think I just saw a chica.
Oh, I see the chica at the back. Oh, I bet you that's that bellboy again, the guy who brought our pizza. He's just messing with us. Or maybe he followed us down there as well.
I mean, he knew that we were going to be at the concert, so it probably was him. I mean, he was dressed up like Chica too.
Oh, and it sounds like they're about to start. Oh, I'm so excited.
Maybe he's like the lead singer of the band. Maybe. No.
I don't think so, because there's a chica on the drums over there.
Oh my gosh. Okay,
Freddy's the singer. Freddy's always the singer.
Mm-hmm. And Bonnie always plays the guitar. And Foxy's always on the keyboard.
Oh, this is so cool. I really like their music.
Awesome!
I gotta get up and dance. Everybody, let's start a rave.
Let's go.
There's a rave going on here.
Raving!
Do the chicken dance. Do the chica dance.